Austin police officer stabbed while responding to a domestic violence call is now out of the hospital. Investigators say around 6 last night, they went to a home on Ingleside Street in Dorchester where the suspect went on the attack, stabbing one officer in the neck. Then another officer shot and killed the suspect. Police recovered a knife at the scene. The Suffolk County District Attorney is now handling this investigation.